Saakashvili served as governor of the Ukrainian region of Odessa after he'd been exiled from his homeland. He's since become a vocal critic of Ukraine's President Petro Poroshenko. He's been stripped of his citizenship of both Georgia and Ukraine and also faces criminal charges in both countries. He denies any wrongdoing and says the accusations against him are politically motivated.